Wow, I'm already full.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, there's a hotel across right across the road. I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
You had already seen that, had you?
No, I was just saying, yeah.
Just popped
like,
in.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Didn't load in earlier. Okay, let's see. Okay. Just unloading all sorts.
This hurts. Oh, I'm gonna put that meat stew in there for you to eat.
Okay. Rick is a zombie outside. I'll go kill him.
Okay.
Gonna use my club. Down. Get some wood. All right,
we got some wood.
Need to make a shovel.
I don't have a cooking pot though. Oh well.
Yeah, it's in one of the chests. I picked one up.
Oh, you did. Good job. There it is.
What do I need?
That's weird.
I need one more stone. Six for a shovel.
Uh-oh.
What?
I'm burning. I don't know why I was on top of the fire, but I... Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my freaking god, I can't believe I did that.
Yeah, that's sand.
Oh my god.
But it is. Found it already. Digging it up.
Yeah.
We could have just brought a forge with us, but oh well. What's the fun in that, right? Right, Chickaroo?
Yeah. Hot, cold, hot, cold. What the hell? Always something.
Room guy, how I got plenty.
There we go.
Okay. What are you doing now?
I'm just putting I just took all this metal off the you know roof.
Okay. Now I'm 103. Okay. There you go. Fix that right away. Alright, let's see. What am I gonna need?
Can we take the bottom two down, or...?
The bottom... Just the bottom of the ladder.
Just the bottom. Okay, right. I did.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's see. A little bit more and I'll come back. Okay, let's see. back. You're 1500, almost. Well, 1500.
Oops.
There we go. Ooh, zombie was coming at me. Sneaky bastard.
Oh, yeah? Ooh.
Dark over here. I just had to do it. Killed another chicken.
How to do what? Killed a chicken chicken?
Mm-hmm.
What you doing out here?
Coming back, I'm gonna make a forge. Throw it up there.
Hey.
Brought all that meat back, dude.
We did?
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, I need more stone. Dang it, I should have got more stone. Alright, so this and this.
How do you...
What do I need for the bellows?
Ooh, I just broke it all up.
So we need to get some stone to make the forge. We're gonna need 50. I've got 17. I can do it right over here. Check this out.
Okay.
Bag or code in there. See, how much stone do I have? 83. Okay. Now I need a forge.
Let all the water out. That's pretty cool.
Alright, I've made a forge. I'm making a forge.
Wow, that's really interesting.
What?
Oh, I opened the water and look at... Can you see the water coming out? Do you see this water up here? Look at, I'm in the water right now. Wow.
Yeah, I see it.
I don't have any empty glass jars, otherwise I'd fill it up with water.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
It's down on the ground here now.
Is it?
Yes, if we go. And now it's gone.
So weird. Just having fun doing that.
So what happens if I dig a hole here? There you go.
Oh, that's funny. Cool.
Is it filling up, though?
There's water. I could see it.
Happens if we knock out the... Let's knock out the rail and see what it does. Oh, you already did. It disappeared, all the water's gone, it rolled, ran out.
I saw it.
Now there's
water, though, in there.
There's a lot of water in there now.
I see that.
Oh, I'm still in water. What?
Yeah, it's kind of weird. I know.
Am I going to drown?
Are you going to drown?
I don't know. Just fell. Dang it. Oh, there's your water source.
Hey.
Okay. Sprained leg, need a splint. Nothing in that junk. Alright, what else do we need to survive the night? Besides this pig right here. Dang it. Where are you going? No, I can't catch him. I have a broke leg.
You have a broke leg. I love your words today. They're really good.
Pig's dead now. Well, we needed a hunting trip anyway, didn't we?
Wow. Yeah, we did. We did. We sure did.
Okay.
Hoping to get a wrench off of that one, but no.
Do you need a wrench?
No. There's usually wrenches in these houses over here, you know?
Yeah, I found two earlier.
Well, we have enough feathers right now to make some... some, you know, arrows and stuff. Not, like, a lot, but enough.
I need that.
Did you go back up? Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I'm gonna
place this. Just kind of running around now.
Fort is there. Stuff in it. Alright.
Ooh, I got 7 repair kits off this thing.
Nice.
Wow! Sweet! Wow. Am I dropping stuff? I sure am. What am I dropping? Electronic parts and electrical parts. Well, son of a basket weaver. Just gonna have to get rid of that and this, because we don't need those. Always need those, though.
Okay, I'm gonna need for a splint. I think I need a splint. I say we go into that wooden cloth fragments. Okay, got the wood. We don't have any cloth fragment. Oh, there. Split craft. All right. We go and loot that tool store.
I'd have to get rid of all the stuff on me.
All right, go ahead and get rid of the stuff and put the ram right in front of you, like a maniac.
Yep. Oh my God, I'm all over the place. Whew.
You know, if you hit all this burnt stuff on the ground, you'll get coal.
Yeah. Oops, I need that. Oops. I'll just do that.
Another bird's nest. Well, hopefully we can stock up on our bird's nest while we're here. Our eggs. Probably put a hatch on the top of that ladder, but we don't have to right now.
I can.
Crossbow schematic. We can see if there's a trader over here somewhere. I've already found a lot of stuff. Oh, come on. A lot of stuff to trade.
You have?
Yeah. A lot of schematics already.
Where the hell is that hatch, man? damn it.
Okay, did you check over here?
There it is, jeez.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.